Sometimes we want to marry somebody because we want to buttress, to reinforce our own self-image. So I need this person, this guy, this girl, in order that I should feel good about me. But it may not even be someone that's good for me, but I want other people to think, he married so-and-so, she married so-and-so. So now I'm just looking for somebody to sort of to be part of my projection, which ultimately is obviously not a healthy way to go forward. I want somebody who is going to be good for me.